Today I will be presenting to you my service home. My service philosophy statement will be that I think service, it is the base of the hospitality industry. Service is to always make the customer feel at home, welcome and pleasant, and to go beyond what the customer expects, leaving with a good impression and making them happy. My not-so-service philosophy statement will be that there are always going to be problems with customers or with other co-workers. But it is important to not take things personally, avoid creating big problems, and to deliver the best of you. My service explanation to why I chose my service home is that each family has their own set of values, parts or norms, and I choose to do a house because I think the service starts here. If you have all of these 9 common values, you can also apply them when delivering the service, making the customer feel at home. The number one value will be respect, which means to admire someone that you feel is important. I chose this because I think it is the base of a good family. Also, each customer is waiting to receive the same respect you give to your boss, father, or mother. The second word is helpful, which means to offer your service without waiting to receive it back. I think this is important because you want to be helpful with your co-workers or with your customers, but it's also important to not wait to receive it back, especially with your customers. The third word will be grateful, which means to be thankful of all the small things that happen. It's always good to be grateful for everything. Not only it makes you feel good, but it will also reflect in your customer service. The fourth word will be productive, which means to always be active, helping others, or be efficient in your area. This is the key to a good service. You want to make sure you are productive in every area of your work. This will create to deliver an excellent service to the customer. The fifth word will be attentive, which means to look or make sure everyone is feeling good. This is important because your customer will feel great and grateful if you make them feel valuable to you by being attentive. The sixth word will be patient, means to stay calm in difficult situations. This is elemental. There are always going to be small or big problems, but no matter what happens, it is best to have patience and stay calm. Do not take things personally. The seventh word will be courtesy. Courtesy means to always be polite to others, even in difficult situations. It is always essential to be courteous to everyone because this will show you have respect for them. And it is important to be courteous or polite in every situation. The eighth word will be listening. It means to pay attention, not just but hearing what others say, but to understand what they say. It is important not just to hear, but to listen to what others say, and mostly with customers because they expect that from you. Lastly, a smile means create a good and happy environment. I have always believed that you can change someone's bad day to be a better one, but just smiling to them. Don't forget to smile. Thank you.